Hello, Farming Smarter strives to make a difference in people's lives through our services and our values. We exist to help drive agricultural innovation. We amalgamated in 2012 two organizations to form Farming Smarter. And since then, we've built a community of agricultural innovators. We provide agronomic testing, scientific knowledge, and the right connections for innovators to succeed. And innovation drives us, not profit. This makes us a trusted source for the regional adaptation of resilient and profitable crops, cropping systems, and agronomic practices. Farming Smarter instills a culture of innovation and takes a bottom-up approach that's gritty, practical, and achievable. As a flexible organization, we take chances, break the rules, and encourage failures so we can learn. This is crucial to keep farmers competitive and viable in a complex and dynamic environment. One of the ways we achieve this is through field-scale trials in our field-tested program. Lewis is here to explain how that works.
Field-tested brings innovation to the farm. We work with farmers in their fields using their equipment to evaluate products, practices, and technologies in a real-world setting. Innovators use field-tested to accelerate the development of emerging technologies. We connect innovators with growers who have similar goals and interests, and we work together to evaluate and develop these ideas in the field. The program advances technology that is practical, usable, and marketable. On-farm research is a proven approach for encouraging uptake and adoption of new beneficial management practices. Scientific researchers come to field-tested to ensure their ideas can be adapted to the local context and adopted by growers. Farmers use our scientific on-farm trials to provide evidence and accountability for farm management decisions. Whether it's crop inputs, different equipment, or different management practices, field-tested can help determine the real value of these investments to your farm.
Innovators can rest easy, knowing that we scan the world for new and old ideas that may apply locally. From small plot to field scale research, we're proud of the services that we provide. I'll let Terry and Mike tell you about the Agronomy Research Program.
As the research scientist at Farming Smarter, I support our agronomy and field tested teams by designing innovative experiments for our trials. By implementing state-of-the-art techniques, we ensure that we have high-performance data to test novel management practices. Through our extensive network of producers, industry partners, and researchers, I can ensure that we tackle the day-to-day problems that producers are facing quickly and efficiently. Research and technology is developing very quickly, and it's my job to stay on top of the latest developments. One of our goals is sustainable agriculture, to ensure that producers optimize the use of their water and fertilizers. By measuring not just crop performance, but also greenhouse gas emissions, soil moisture, soil nutrients, we are able to calculate water and nutrient use efficiency. We are running trials with cover cropping, variable rate irrigation, precision planting, and strip tillage to maintain soil health and limit wind erosion. Mike ensures that all these trials are executed perfectly.
I manage trial administration, data collection, and provide an overall quality control for the research program. Farming Smarter believes in providing hands-on learning opportunities for young people. Each year, we hire more than a dozen post-secondary graduates, students, and high school students. These students will gain agronomic research experience in methodology and experimental design, in seeding, data collection and plot maintenance, pesticide application and integrated pest management, harvest and quality analysis, and so much more.
Farming Smarter succeeds because our people bring knowledge, skill, and personality to everything we do. We're a tight-knit group that enjoys working together, solving problems, and sharing laughs. Trevor Deering will share a little bit about the Commercial Innovation Program.
With over a decade of experience delivering data to clients, from small plot and field scale trials, we are the go-to organization in southern Alberta. Client satisfaction is of utmost importance. We follow the direction of each client regarding processes such as data collection and analysis, as well as reports to meet client objectives. We can provide scientific expertise, manpower, and equipment to conduct research and data collection and analysis of that data, along with connection to our network of passionate innovators.
Our mission is to change the way people farm. This reflects our commitment to do practical research that adds true value at the farm level. None of this matters if it isn't adopted and put into practice. Our multi-pronged knowledge and network program led by Jamie is well set up to deliver on this.
We love agriculture and offer informative, safe, and engaging experiences. Farmers, agronomists, and other industry professionals enjoy feeling part of a diverse community where they learn, network, and bounce ideas off each other. Our summer events provide an excellent opportunity for visual learning. Our conferences and workshops during the winter months allow us to dig into the research data and share what works and what doesn't. One benefit for Agronomy Smart subscribers is our monthly e-news. It keeps them up to date on all our research and activities. Anyone can sign up for our monthly emails and they'll get event notices and information. Twice per year, we publish the Farming Smarter magazine. It's distributed through the Alberta Farmer Express to 10,000 rural addresses. It contains stories relevant to crop production in southern Alberta. FarmingSmarter.com is our main online hub. Here you'll find information on our projects, podcasts, videos, publications, and so much more.
Here at Farming Smarter, we're passionate about agriculture. And with our expertise in agronomy and on-farm research, commercial innovation, and our knowledge and network, we have the tools to make a difference in southern Alberta. And together, we can change the way people farm.